Hey boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play, continuing with my little home gaming experiment. Today we're playing Crackdown for the Sega Mega Drive. Now, I've adjusted a few levels on me microphone, messed around with me camera. This is a bit unnerving having me on camera while I'm doing this. I noticed there was a bit of a lag on the camera in the last video. I've dropped the frame rate of the camera, so it might be a bit jumpy, but hopefully it's addressing the lag. We can but hope. Now, I think this was an arcade port. I'm pretty sure I had the arcade version on my stand-up arcade in the office. I say had, I mean got. I just haven't played with it for a bit because it's surrounded by stuff. And I think I played this on the Amiga as well. So it is like a true 16-bit era game. I remember it's a top-down shooter with a huge stealth element. Quite a lot of graphics by the looks of it. I mean, there's a lot of backstory here, isn't there? Very, very small sprite still when you're in truth and you're actually looking at it. How cool is that? It's a bit tenchu. Or Metal Gear, if that was more your thing. Now, if I remember right, I can shoot. There we go. But I actually like this melee thing. I don't want to be shooting. I don't know what that was. I think that was some kind of special move. Uh-oh. Seeing, oh, I am in trouble now. He comes from all sides. He's just so onto me. Oh, no. Come on, Ben. I don't like that, though, that you kind of go immune for a bit. I really like this idea of this game. I just wish I could see more of the play area. If it was a little bit fairer on the player, and if the baddies were a little bit more stupid. I said, these guys, hiding is irrelevant. You walk up to them, hit them before they hit you, and that's that. Now, if I remember right, you plant bombs. See, he knows I'm there. So he just stands there shooting. So there's no point in me even being there. Might as well go this way. That's where a bomb goes, isn't it? It's these guys with the guns you have to wear. Oh, no. Oh, come on, you're facing away. At least have the good grace not to see me. He just saw his mate die, but he hasn't reacted to it. And it's irrelevant what side I attack him from. Why is he not seeing me? Ah! Oof. Hang on. Yeah, see, this game's flawed. This could be an awesome game. It is an awesome game, in its way. But it is heavily flawed. And it's mainly the AI. Just little fixes. You know, like this. I don't like a game with a timer. I remember there were reasons I really loved this game and reasons I really disliked it. And yeah, they're all becoming evident now. The timer, the slightly rubbish AI, little things like that. Like dude with the gun shouldn't see me. It's as though it's based on me distance from him. Or it's just based on me being either directly left, right, up or down from him. And the field of vision's crap. Like, that didn't feel like a good stealthy way of dispatching that guy, did it? But that's how you dispatch everyone who shoots at him, I guess. He just shows me. And that's a letdown. Because I wanted to proper tend to these bad guys. Like, the guys who you've got a melee attack. I wanted to, you know, sneak up behind a melee attack. The guys who shoot, I wanted, while he was looking away from me, to be able to sneak up and melee attack him. I don't really want to be shooting anyone. I want to knock him out or kill him with my bare hands, because that's just me, isn't it? This is just me. This is me playing Tenchu. And the time limit, man. It's not really about savouring the stealth. It's about figuring out the pattern quickly and getting on with it. And that alone is that's a main factor that drains all the fun out of this game. It's a shame, because this game could be awesome. It could be, everything's there. It just needed a few tweaks, and just to change the emphasis of, you know, the gameplay a bit, to be more about just the savouring of the stealth. You know, there weren't really many stealth games about when this came out. I think the original Wolfenstein might have been a stealth game, but of this sort of format. Look, I feel like I'm being rushed. And I'm just going to make mistakes. And rubbish. That sucks. Annoys me immensely. And the annoying things about this game really undermine the good things about this game. Yeah, get it. I've got to be quick. Can't enjoy any of it. God forbid you actually enjoy the game. It really annoys me. Someone's come up with a really good game and someone else has come along and ruined it. I'll just stick a time on it, make it fast. I think that's because this is an arcade port, isn't it? Arcade games are all about getting cash in there quickly. I just wish that in the home versions they'd gone, you know, we're gonna make this fun. And you know, a game that someone can savour. Don't put that way, wasting precious milliseconds. Oh, it's all so fast. I feel so rushed. I mean, that is what I've got to say about this game. It's ruined by its timer. I remember an old boss of mine saying, you know what, take the timer out of various games because it adds nothing to it. Except Center Panic. What it does is exactly what this game does. It detracts from the gameplay experience. For the sake of getting the kids to put the coin in. I want to figure out how to stealthily take these guys out. I want to take the time doing it. I know that's nothing new, I've said it now. I'm not having fun. And I could be, and that's what annoys you. Graphically, it's very nice. I like the little tiny sprites. I'm sure some versions of sprites are bigger and chunkier. I might be wrong about that. Why would you be drawing bigger and chunkier? I remember the Amiga version having the same kind of little tiny windows. I wish I could see more. I wish I had time to enjoy it. I wish the baddies were a bit more kind of line of vision, you know, and a little more intelligence with it. But you know, it's an old stealth game. What do you expect? It's in some ways it's a great game. In other ways, it's a real stinker. And weirdly, the rubbish things about it, I think, are down to its arcade original. I'm assuming there's an arcade original. There is, isn't there? There is an arcade original. And that's not often the case. Usually, home ports are trying to replicate the brilliance of the arcade original. And I think this one's let down by it. I still like the game. I really want to like it. I really wish that someone had done this properly. It's very good in its way. It's just... I feel too frustrated to have another go at the level. Because I just know where it's going. I'm going to get angry. Crackdown, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.